Well, we saw everything there from the Italian. Supreme defence, and then turning that on its head and firing a winner with ease.
Lovely.
Great point, wasn't it? And again, Kecmanovic, who in this second set has been able to be a little more aggressive, just unable to finish the point.